This is Shannon. She's been working at the Webb's Candy Factory since 1976. It is 2014, and she is still the queen of putting the chocolates in the foil.
Oh, well, I wasn't until you said something.
No pressure there, huh? You're gonna make someone very happy with this box of chocolates, aren't you?
Yeah.
Are there any repeats in that box?
Yeah, because a lot of people like the caramels more, so I usually put an extra caramel, a couple extra fries. Those are the most popular things there are, so I try to do that.
Terrific. Yum.